This kind of mouse sleeps inside the plants. The harvest mouse is a rodent that loves the smell of pollen and enters flowers to eat the stamens, so they often sleep inside the flower. The flowers are very sensitive, but they can hold the little mice, and we can only see the nose and tail outside the flowers.